Oh yeah, you should definitely get that.
That is really good. Also look at the cover. What's up, y'all? We're Brothers Osborne. Today we have released our vinyl. We've had our record out for a minute, but our vinyl's available. And to us, it's one of the coolest things we get to do as artists is just have that beautiful piece of vinyl with our music on it. It's so cool. It never gets old.
So let me browse the store for a one. Oh, wait, hang on. Here it is right here. That's, wow. What are the odds of that?
How convenient.
But this is it. We literally haven't even seen this. And this is the special white vinyl edition of Skeletons. And for those of you wondering, the best way to open some cellophane guitar pick. You can pretty much walk through Nashville and look on the ground. They're everywhere. They're kind of like pennies. All the vinyl comes with this rad Brothers Osborne slip mat. Dang, look at that. Clean.
Ooh.
That's slick.
That does look good.
You too can have this. Available at indie stores only.
Only.
We're going to go around, walk around, check out some vinyl that we may want to buy and take home today. So we'll walk around and check out some stuff.
Funny, when I look at the record stores, I rarely look at the top row.
This is the one that just, literally just released this one, right? So we wrote on this record, Skeletons, with Hayes Carl for the first time. We've been such a huge fan of his for a long time, but this record's awesome that he just put out recently. Hayes Carl, check it out.
It's a very iconic record right here. Music from Big Pink. This is where the band recorded their music at this very nondescript pink house, similar to what we did in Port Sancho, Florida for our last record.
Is this the new Pearl Jam? John and I are both big Pearl Jam fans. This is their Unplugged that they just released on vinyl. And this is why coming to record stores is really cool, is that this is pretty much sold out. You can't get it anywhere. I can't believe they have this here, and I've really wanted this vinyl, so this is really cool.
You know, there's nothing beats just actually walking into a record store, just that the feeling in your hands from a record and picking it up and then seeing the artwork is just one of my favorite things ever. You pick it up and you feel it. If you see that in a thumbnail, it doesn't look like much. When you hold it in your hands, it's art.
Thank you. Go support local record shops. They mean way more than what they mean to music. They're such a part of the fabric of our communities. Yeah. And go out and check it out. Our new record, Skeletons, is out. But even if you just go to a record store, they're cool.
Buy local.
Buy local. Get out there.